Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You've done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
So I've been told.
Step up. Don't be shy, pal.
Something sounds different about that boy.
Welcome back, friend.
Idiot. Easy now.
Thank you.
Come on, girl. Yep.
You gotta help me out here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner. Please.
There you go.
Oh, thank God. Oh, well, I have waited to hear that noise for so long.
Yeah, I bet.
I wish I could give you some money or, well, you know, I might have something of interest. Some fat feller and his wife had a pig farm, northeast of Rhodes, near the border with Roanoke. Word is, he's got piles of money.
You sure I'm the right person for this sort of information?
I ain't saying nothing. Do with it what you will.